Twitch literally said no gambling on the platform unless we're making money off of it. Dude, come on.
This is what you wanted. I mean, you asked something. Dude. Hey. He said, ban crypto gamble, ban crypto casinos. And they did. They did. Why is he happy? Why is he celebrating? Why are you mad? Hey, this is what you
He asked for this. I swear to God.
He asked for this. Hey, yo.
Sports betting is not gambling. You will get twisted. Yeah, dude. Remember when Slicker lost all of his money gambling and then started stealing money from people because he lost all of his money gambling? That gambling wasn't fucking slots. That gambling was sports betting, which was still gambling. Okay? Luck-based gambling. That's how it worked.
You would go on Jolt Coin.
I don't really know how to answer people that are... I don't know. That are asking me about my thoughts on anyone, or like if I'm homies with certain people or whatever. To be honest with you, at this point, I'm appalled by so many things. I just don't want to be involved in anything. Really. I want to be like homies with my OTV friends and stream sometimes and vlog and post shit. But the Twitch scene, it's a lot. Jesus Christ.
See, this, I don't know anybody in this. I genuinely did not investigate any of this. I can't talk about it. I genuinely did not look into it. I'm the one topic at a time, man. Like, I don't know what you want from me. I did not look into that. I know nothing about it. Therefore, I will say no judgment, and I will not make a statement. That's something that I don't know
gamble
about.
Is fucking gamble, bro.
Upset she was invited to cloud parties. Oh my god. Is this guy a moderator? Bro, at this point, somebody DM Miz and just tell him, dude, lock that fucking chat down. This looks like fucking dog shit. Bro, lock that shit down. Unmod everybody. Put that shit in emote only mode. Just lock.
If I am forced to run ads on this platform, I will leave this platform. 100%. So, I'm not going to be forced to run ads. Now, here's the thing. Ads do play. Pre-rolls play. And I don't really have that much control over that. I do have control over if one essentially runs while you're sitting here. And I don't want to do that. I don't want to run ads.
I don't know what the fuck is happening. I mean, the streamer and the chatter. You understand? You have no idea what the interaction in between the chatter and the streamer is. Okay? So, if he says some really down bad L-Riz shit, and she's playing along on stream, which we don't know if she is or not, right? I assume, I'm just going on a limb here, that if the Riz was so bad and so creepy, he would have been banned from the chat ahead of time. Unless there's a back and forth happening. Do chatters not understand how this works? What? I'm not playing it. What I'm telling you is that it seems to me from this point on, there's so many logs of just being weird, right? That there's no way it was one-sided. There's no shot.
I used to see the calls happen live on Discord with a bunch of roleplay hackers. They get paid like $200 max.
Alright, next. Okay. You got it. Next. Arms up. You good. I got a bag. Let me see that. You good. Next. Oh, no outside food or drinks, sir. I'm sorry.
What? It's not even working.
Imagine saying you don't want to be included in the Jolt coin drama because you don't have enough information about it, but you openly attack Miz for something he clearly didn't do because of something Mitch told Train and Train told you. Hope you get sued. Frick you.
They can before the ship goes down. I don't really know what's going on, but I have and will be continuing to be focusing on my YouTube channel. Because YouTube is probably going to be here for quite some time. So I'm not really sure what they're doing. I have no idea. Jerma said he'd leave Twitch if he's forced to play ads. See, I'm surprised he wasn't forced already. So I didn't know that people weren't.
He can say I was wrong as much as you want to. And you can down that down the hill. You can make fun of me. You can make fun of me. Okay. All you want for being so adamant about one thing yesterday. Okay. Which is like, yeah, because he's so psychotic, you know, going after them, okay? Okay? But I think you can generally say that if what they said, if they, what they did and the way they went at it wasn't wrong, then why were they so hardcore defending their behavior to me? And whenever she went to the call, they apologized to her about it. I thought it wasn't a problem, so what are they apologizing for? I'm confused. What are they apologizing for if the behavior wasn't bad? But what? How's that question mark? They both apologized to her in person when the beaver was both defended and they didn't want to say shit to me when I confronted them about it. I said, nah, it's fine. There's nothing. So what are they apologizing for? I don't get it. What's the thing?
So to get into it, I'm not trying to stall or anything, just wanted to preface everything properly. So to get into it, as of today, Slick is gone. He is gone. He'll be back on Sunday to pick up his stuff, but he's gone. And he's never coming back, obviously. And
Wait, what? Matt Gaze is joining Twitch? He's going to save the platform? This is certainly.
But I feel like no one else is saying it. A lot of the streamers involved in this, I don't believe that you care about what happens to girls on this platform at all. It makes me sick that it only comes out when it seems like it's the right time for you. No one expects you to platform and support every single victim. There's just too many. I'm not saying that, but a lot of the things I've seen just make me sick.
Okay, this kind of goes hard now. Oh, okay. Okay. There's no in between. Making me hard as a beam. Yeah, I'll say that. Well, no, I don't mean about the. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, I don't mean about. Okay. Guys. I forgot about the.
So yesterday, when Hasan saw a vague tweet about
dude,
something,
dude, you know you're arguing with 14-year-olds, just pay $5 to copy paste the Reddit comments.
But now you do the same thing and are being gaslit. Okay, dude, smile.
What am I doing the same? There's something different between saying it's probably some guy reaching at straws and saying I don't know. These are two different behaviors, man. What is wrong with you, bro? What is wrong with you?
Two doctor opinions.
What is wrong with you?
Metallic smells are too broad. Also get.
And what was the CEO tweeting while Twitch was going for their slam dunk? So weird that Twitter doesn't save your drafts and there's no drafts at all on the website that I can find. Does anyone know why? Why don't you talk about the-
Maybe because he's not the CEO of Twitch anymore.
Things that matter, Emmett. I don't understand. Anyway, that's it. That is about everything that happened. What should come from this? Well, people should stop gambling, which means we should have that become a much smaller category on Twitch.
It hasn't been for a long time.
It's been a top 5 category, top 10 category occasionally.
What is this? Bucket hat? You know me too well. Adult bucket hat. Size XL. Yes, you know me. You know me. Really big head. Yo, Malemba. Thought this looked swag. Hopefully this one fit that bowling ball you call a head. Jokes aside, have a nice day. From Jaren.
Chat knows him.
Only chat knows him?
Yes.
2416.
Okay, so I guess you're a
finished
legend.
And that's T-Day. That is a juicy rating. This is not just Lee Chess rating chat.
Actually, I've beaten Magnus Carlsen.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Wait, are you the person? I think the man in the sauna told me about you.
Yeah, we were talking about
you.
No. The man in the sauna knew you.
Dominic, probably.
Oh, okay, so there's two Finnish players.
There are many, because he played a tournament here when he was 11 or 12.